just raped your ass. Yeah, bitch!
That's not funny.
Alright, guys. Shut the game off. It's time to exercise.
Why in the blue snatch would we want to do something as foolish as that?
All you do is sit around and play video games. You need to be more active. Get in shape.
Whatever, queer. Ladies dig this body. Right, Bocephus? Huh? Give me some.
Huh? I was watching some of our videos. You guys are starting to look a little pudgy. You know the camera adds about 10 pounds.
Yeah, to my junk. Right, Bocephus? Give me some.
You know, Adrian, if I can point out something here. I have a hot wife who's not going anywhere. Therefore, by law, I never have to exercise ever again.
My guy. You're exactly right. Touche, you're exempt. Joel, you've got no excuse.
What? What? Andy's in way worse shape than I am.
Hot wife, sucker.
Hurry up, fatty. Let's go get you fit.
Damn it.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
Good job, Andy. Keep it up. You, on the other hand, you need to get a grip.
You know what? Shut up! I am done!
What? What? Done? You're not done because you never started in the first place. You, Joel, are unhealthy.
Woo!
Oh. Something's attacking my heart. Oh.
Exercising's for pussies.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best
around. It's been a good life. I don't regret a goddamn.
He's gonna choke, and we can't give him the high pick because he's got 80 layers.
Stop making him laugh.
Stop.